headaches are often looked at as nothing more than a common complaint. Many people suffer them at one time or another. The pain of a headache can make life miserable. When you take painkillers like aspirin, all you are doing is covering up your symptoms. You ignore the real problem of what starts the headache. Natural remedies for headaches will not cover up symptoms. You are less likely to become dependent on them when you need relief from that little ache. 1. Drink water. We do not drink enough water every day. This alone is a cause for a headache. Coffee and alcohol can dehydrate you. When your head starts to hurt, drink a large glass of water. The pain will start to ease up and you will be well hydrated. Drinking water actually works as a headache remedy. 2. Go nuts. Instead of taking an aspirin when you get a headache, eat some almonds. Almonds are a natural remedy and a healthier alternative to other medicine. They contain something called salicin. Try eating these wholesome nuts when you feel the aches start to set in. 3. Use a pencil. If you hold a pencil between your teeth, this can help a tension headache go away. The actual action of holding the pencil between your teeth relaxes your jaw. We usually clench our teeth when stressed. This strains the muscle connecting the jaw to the temples and causes a tension headache. Make sure your jaw is relaxed and the pencil should be held lightly between your teeth. 4. Crush it with cayenne. Cayenne is respected in the world of natural remedies to treat pain and inflammation. This is because of an ingredient called capsaicin. This inhibits substance P in our bodies. Substance P is part of what makes us feel pain. Capsaicin gets rid of it. Many people experience a large decrease in the severity of their headaches. This is because of capsaicin. You will need 1/4 teaspoon cayenne powder, 4 ounces of warm water, cotton swabs. Directions. Dilute the cayenne powder in 4 ounces of warm water. Soak a cotton swab in the solution. Put the moist swab gently inside of each nostril until you can feel the heat. A burning sensation is a sign that it's working. When the burning sensation is gone, your headache will be gone. 5. Stretch and relax and breathe. Our lives are filled with more than a little stress. Our minds and bodies react by tensing and knotting up muscles. This usually happens in the upper back, neck, and shoulders. This usually ends up with tension-type headaches. Here are a few tips that will help. 1. Yoga. Yoga will stretch out your muscles. Just do a few moves when the pain starts up. Try to set aside a few minutes each day to practice yoga. This will prevent headaches before they happen. 2. Breathe. If your head is pounding, you are probably not getting the most out of the oxygen you take in. We usually take breaths that are too shallow. Try to take deep, full breaths. This will get fresh oxygen circulating through your blood and you will relax your mind and body. 3. Drop your shoulders. You must be aware of how you carry your shoulders. You need to tell yourself to drop them down. You will be amazed at how often we carry them hunched up too high. This results in soreness and headaches. Over-the-counter painkillers may temporarily relieve the discomfort of a headache, but they are not going to prevent headaches from returning. Try some of these headache home remedies. You will end up saving yourself a headache in the future.
Thank you for watching. Please like us. Subscribe to us to watch a new video.